They are the epitome of power and grace, and they live within some of the most closely bonded families of any animal. This is Mike Fitz with explore.org, and here are the Fitz facts about the family life of the resident orca whales of North America's Pacific coast. Resident orca whales are composed of several different groups that live from western Alaska to California. They differ from the other two West Coast orca communities, the offshore and the transient orcas, through genetics, vocalizations, diet, and importantly, their family structure. Resident orcas are very social animals that maintain long-term family bonds centered around the orca mother. Females become sexually mature in their mid-teens and have calves every few years until they are about 40 years old. Although a female can expect to have 4 to 6 offspring throughout her lifetime, her contribution to the family extends far beyond her ability to bear offspring. The resident orcas have a unique social system in which both females and males maintain close associations and continue to travel with their mothers throughout life. Mothers, grandmothers, and great-grandmothers help care for and teach younger animals how to survive. They communicate with distinct dialects and pass on traditions and knowledge within their pods that are not shared among other orca communities. For members of the resident orcas, the bond between mother and offspring, as well as the knowledge she possesses and passes on, forms the basis of their culture. The bond between a mother orca and her offspring lasts a lifetime. It demonstrates a level of devotion and care rarely equaled among wild animals. If you enjoyed this video, please comment, like, and subscribe. This is Mike Fitz with explore.org. Never stop learning.